Hi students, welcome to the problem solving session on Maxwell's equation. The given problem is if JD is equal to 5 cos 2 into 10 power 80 minus KZ AX microampere per meter square in a material for which sigma 0, epsilon is equal to 5 epsilon naught and mu is equal to 4 mu naught. Find DEBH. So we have to find all the things. So we have to use all the Maxwell's equation. Given is JD. Right, so JD is given by 5 cos 2 into 10 power 8 minus KZ AX. First, what we can find from JD, we know JD is given by dou D by dou T. So, from JD, we can find D. So, D is equal to integral JD dot dt. Okay, so now we can do, what is JD? D vector is equal to JD is 5 cos 2 into 10 power 80 minus kz dt. This is micro, it's 10 power minus 6, right? It is micro ampere per meter square. Micro ampere per meter square, so dt. Right, so now if you integrate and simplify, what you get is 5 integration of cos 2 into 10 power 80 minus kz into 10 power minus 6. It is 2 into 10 power 8 into ax as per the problem, because jd is in ax direction. So d we got, from d we can find e. This is what first answer. Second one is E. E is equal to D by epsilon. As per the problem, epsilon is equal to 5 epsilon naught. Epsilon is equal to 5 epsilon naught. So 5 epsilon naught. D is given here. This is what D. This is what our 5 epsilon naught. Epsilon naught value 8.854 into 10 power minus 12. If you substitute, what you get is 564.71 sine 2 into 10 power 80 minus kz ax micro volt per meter. This is here you see, here we have to, if we simplify, you will get pico coulomb per meter square, because d is coulomb per meter square. Okay, D, E we got. Next we have to find, from E we can find B. Why? Because del cross E is equal to minus dou B by dou T, Faraday's law. Right? So this implies, right, what they have given, we have to find del cross E. First we find del cross E. E we know. Del cross E, if we find, what we get is dou B by dou T. So minus dou B by dou T is equal to del cross E. Right? So E is this one, del cross E. It is what? Cartesian coordinate system. Okay. So find del S AX, AY, AZ. Find dou by dou X, dou by dou y, dou by dou z, and here we have only ax, that is ax component 564.7 sine 2 into 10 power 8 sine 2 into 10 power 8 t minus kz into 10 power minus 6 micro. Ay is 0, az is 0. So if you simplify this matrix, what you get is minus 564.71 into 10 power minus k cos 2 into 10 power 8 minus kz ay. Fine. So this is what we get. Okay, so now we got minus dou B by dou T. This implies B is equal to minus integral of this value. because dou v by dou t is this value, v is equal to minus 564.71, and okay, this is minus dou v by dou t, this is also minus, so this will become plus. Minus dou v by dou t, this is minus dou v by dou t, so this minus will be cancelled. 564.71 into 10 power minus 6 k cos 2 into 10 power 8 minus kz ay dt. If you integrate, what you get is b is equal to 564.71 into 10 power minus 6 k. Integration of sine is 2 into 10 power minus 8 kz ay divided by 2 into 10 power 8. Right, this is what our b, if you simplify, what you get is b is equal to 2.823 k sine 2 into 10 power 8 minus kz ay b pico, b is weber per meter square, so weber per meter square. B we got, h is equal to b by mu, mu is equal to 4 mu naught as per the problem. What is mu value? You see, as per the problem, mu is equal to 4 mu naught. Okay, so mu is equal to 4 mu naught. We go there, mu is equal to 4 mu naught. B by 4 mu naught, B by 4 into 10 power minus 4 pi into 10 power minus 7. Because mu is equal to 4 pi into 10 power minus 7, mu naught is equal to 4 pi into 10 power minus 7 into 4. So divide this equation by 4 into 4 pi into 10 power minus 7. If you do that, h will be equal to 0.561 k sine 2 into 10 power t, 10 power 8 t minus kz ay. The unit is ampere per meter, so micro ampere per meter we got. This is what h value, right? So this simple problem, but simple mathematics, calculation only, tedious, right? So okay, I hope you understand this problem. If you have any doubt, please ask me in comment section. Thank you.